Alright, and we are live.
Hey.
Isaac Blunt, the winner of the match.
And still, undefeated.
Yeah.
Isaac,
how does it feel to win again?
Basically, he just kept spinning me, but I already told him. He messed with me, that's how it is. He won the contendership, he could have went all the way. But once again, the master submissions, why would he do that? I give him all the credit in the world, but there's one thing I never get him, and that's victory.
Oh, fuck.
It's not because I'm better than him. It's not because he tapped out. It's just the way of the world.
Now, this is Deonte. First of all, congratulations. Even though you didn't win.
You made it to the round.
You made it. Even though you did tap out. How does it feel to fight a submission match against Isaac Blunt?
Horrible.
Can you describe his horribility? Like I saw you were sort of spooning a whole lot.
Spooning?
Yes. You were doing that death rolling crap and making a whole lot of nasty grunting sounds. Yeah, for example,
because I'm the Hulk.
So why ain't Hulk out and submit him?
Because I'm Bruce Banner, nigga. Yeah. You can be the Hulk. I control you. I pull your strings.
Damn. No, he's more like David Banner.
Ooh. Yeah, that's why I'm making it. You fell on your ass.
That. So either way, that's me.
All I know is...